Sorikichi Sanpei manga creator Takayagoshi passes away at 81. Sanpei's fishing manga ran for 10 years, inspired 80s TV anime live-action film. Manga creator Takayagoshi passed away due to pancreatic cancer in a Tokyo hospital on November 20. He was 81. His family held a private funeral. His daughter Karu made the announcement during her father's Twitter account on Wednesday. She added that her father had been ill for a half a year since he was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in May. The Yokote Masuda Manga Museum, a museum in Yokote City dedicated to Yagoshi's works, announced on Wednesday that it will hold a gathering to celebrate and remember Yagoshi at a later date.